Indigo CEO Ronojoy Dutta has rolled back pay cut in April salary of employees, saying that the decision was taken in deference to government wishes. Although executive committee members and senior vice presidents have volunteered to take pay cuts this month, Ronojoy added. Indigo had announced up to 20% pay cuts of its employees due to coronavirus pandemic.